What joy is there in this curse? I have not always been the Banshee Queen, and my people have not always been the Forsaken. Long ago, this land comprised the northern kingdoms of Lordaeron, ruled by King Terranus Menethil. Terranus had a son named Arthas. Arthas. Even saying his name makes my body quiver in rage. This man-child, Arthas, took for himself a cursed blade known as Frostmourne. Through Frostmourne, Arthas killed his own father and raised this land along with every living creature in it. My own death came at the hands of Arthas when he and his armies sacked my homeland, Quel'Thalas, and murdered my people. In his vast cruelty, Arthas severed my spirit from my body and raised me as a banshee to serve in his scourge army. A similar fate befell all that would die to the Scourge war machine. In death, they were reborn as mindless undead. But Arthas was not invincible. With each passing day, his power waned, his grip over the will of the damned loosening. It was when Arthas was at his weakest that I struck. And though the hour of his atonement had come, the worm managed to escape his fate, returning to the frozen wastes of Northrend. With Arthas gone, so too was the control he held over the undead masses of Lordaeron. After recovering my body, I freed the remaining Scourge that were left behind. From the cruelty and mercilessness of Arthas, the man who would be Lich King, the Forsaken were born. Our goal, our sole purpose, was to destroy the Lich King. We threw our lot in with the Horde and began our journey towards redemption. Now, the Lich King is dead, and we have returned. The people who called this land their home in life do so in death as well. But the Alliance does not recognize our rights. They claim this land as their own while attempting to invalidate the claims of the founders of this kingdom. I will never allow it. Never! Lordaeron belongs to the Forsaken. Always and forever. What are we if not slaves to this torment?
Rooktor.
Strength and honor.
Hmm.
need something first. I am out of range. Too far away.
Look, Tom.
What do you mean?
We are the Forsaken. We will slaughter any. I've no time for games. What are we?
Nelly deals for a friend of the Grummels, like you. Many farewells.
Good fortune to all friends of the Grummels.
I have many, many wares.
Hello. Dreams of honest.
I have many lucky do's you like. Farewell, friend of the Grummels.
What now?
Thank you. I must get closer. Of range. Target something first.
That better be good.